This video's only about 2 minutes. Screw the damn opening. You know, I probably know this is way too late. Like, 3 years too late. But I'm looking at the logo for BlazBlue Alternative Dark War, and I look closer at it, and I see BlazBlue Alternative, and then it's split off from that is Dark War. Now, in the back of my head, there are two possibilities. One, it could just be for aesthetic reasons to make the logo look cooler. Or two, BlazBlue Alternative, it's its own thing. Because remember, the C-Series was Ragna's story. Besides the C-Series, as of now at least, the only BlazBlue thing that we have even in the horizon that's kind of confirmed is Alternative Dark War. And in the back of my head, I'm thinking, okay, BlazBlue Alternative is going to be its own thing. The A-Series. So, I mean, I pray to God that's not the way. I mean, I already know it's going to happen because this is Mori, and Mori literally cannot be stopped. The man literally has no creative control. No one literally comes in to stop him. He will just do whatever. Oh, let's make a BlazBlue manga. Oh, let's make a bunch of light novels that'll never come over. Like, only people in Japan will know because, you know, possibly Japanese series. Let's make a crossover fighting game. Yeah, Mori cannot be stopped. The man's criminally insane. So BlazBlue Alternative, I could just see it being its own thing. Because of course it is. I mean, the whole possibility of things introduced in Central Fiction literally gives Mori a free pass to do whatever the hell he wants. And that just makes me sad, but also excited at the same time. So it's not BlazBlue Alternative Dark War, it's BlazBlue Alternative Dark War. God damn it.